I think so, because the beer tent should be wide open. Yep. Yeah, yeah, that's the only one that's going to have any siding. It's that okay. one, yep.
And then we have chairs. Are those just kind of getting spread between all the tents?
You know what I would do is probably leave them on the stage for now, just because okay. I'm not going to be here overnight. And okay. people fucking yeah. It's the day before Coast Fest. It's about 12:30. Tents are up. Stage is up. Lots happening. At the end of the day, the most important thing is that first, the people who come here have an incredible experience. They don't think about the planning because it's already planned, and they're just like, man, everything was beautiful. I had a great time, and the bands that come, that they have a great time, and they, you know, they always remember Coast Fest as a really cool, interesting, small festival they got to play before it's the biggest festival in the fucking world, you know?
What does it mean to have just dropped the new album, and now you guys kind of get to celebrate and really, you know, really put it on display?
Yeah. You can't really plan a better album release party than that, I'll say that, because this will be the biggest show we've ever headlined. So that is, I mean, that's just a no-brainer as far as the way to celebrate the release of an album that you've been working on since the pandemic, you know. And the flip side of it is planning an album release and planning a festival the same week is fucking insane. But I think at the end of the day, it's just going to, they're both going to benefit each other, and it's just going to be, that's the moment of all this, when you walk out and you see, you know, all those people there just ready to rock. You know what I mean? That's like, it's all worth it. Everything is worth it for that moment, you know? Show, the gates are open, first band's about to go on, it's all happening. The normal bumps and curves and twists, but nothing too crazy. Knock on wood. Stay asleep, but my dreams won't let me keep my mind on its own.
Well, I'm gonna have some of these oysters. Now, these came out of the water just today. It's pretty cool. What the shuck, bro?
How would you say that?
Better. I don't even remember. You know what it was? I always felt terrible, actually. I was sick, and I had drank probably more than you're supposed to of Dayquil. I was hot. I felt terrible. And I ate barbecue brisket for some reason. So I'm feeling pretty good today, comparatively.
Cooking. It's Coast Fest 2022. In it to win it. Let's go. This water is hitting just right, but damn, it's hot. I'm gonna go cool off in the shade. All right. So, Coast Fest 2022. First and foremost, making this new record is really, it's been amazing. I have to say, first of all, this is my first album with Crooked Coast, top down. We've done singles and all that stuff, but this is my first full-length record with the guys, and you know, we really, really committed to the sound on this one. Like, I think we really leaned into the rock and roll thing for this one. We felt like, you know, COVID kind of hit everybody. We were all pent up and had this, like, I don't want to say rage, but it was definitely like we wanted to get things done and wanted to do things right. And it was really nice to be able to get in the studio, hunker down, write these songs, and really hammer it home, like, you know, big sounds.
You were talking, ruined eagle. Hey, when is Wait and See on the set list?
It is.
Is it in the beginning or at the end? You're on camera right now. Fourth, okay. So, that's my favorite song.
Are you gonna be front row?
Oh yeah, you know it. And you wrote it, right?
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's a good song. Yeah. I like it. The secret of today is this stuff. It's all down here. It makes everything go numb. You can't feel anything. I won't hold it against you. I won't hold it against you.
not a trace of the shore, yeah. 2 feet in it, neck deep in it. I'm chilling in the shade, in the flames with a freeze cup. How fast is the trip? Yeah, hell ain't. We used to know. When you're not around,